getting wild, our Armada skis. So the lion shoot was just crazy. Like, I think we came up with the idea of like late night in the office one night drinking beers, trying to figure out our ad campaign for next year. We just wanted to do something totally ridiculous with Tanner and this whole get wild thing. And we're like, why don't we get like a lion? It's like one of those things you say when you're drunk and then like think you won't follow through on in the morning. And then, you know, next thing you know, the next morning I'm calling up like Hollywood dudes that have lions and everything. We got this photo shoot set up with 650 pound adult male lion named Romeo, and it was all time. So funny.
No way.
As we enter, come the way to get one of the biggest adventure.
Must be dementia that you ever thought you could touch our credentials. What's the initials?
You be Jam Rock, the lyrical official. Send out the order, laws and the rituals.
Burn candles, say prayers, paint mirrors. It is true.
What you doing right now?
Signing the life away to go shoot with the lion. Just in case I get mauled or killed or anything, it's not these guys' fault. So it's perfect, man. My favorite animal. Wouldn't want it any other way. The king of the jungle. Good for me to hang around an animal like this right now. Just a beautiful animal, man. No joke.
And
I'm shrewd about decimals.
If I'm gonna speak patois. We are prepping the lion. Just rolled up in a van. Getting ready to bring it out. We've been fully instructed not to make any sudden movements and no water bottles. I guess they kind of freak. They think it's some sort of prey. Everyone has to stay, unless you're in the immediate shoot, everyone has to stay back. And it's a 650 pound, you know, full grown adult male lion named Romeo. But I guess he's pretty casual, so we'll see how it goes. It's definitely interesting.
Nine eyes, a greetings, name of the mighty king, and I is played by the king of his life, bringing an iron staff, guys, and a responsibility to dreadlocks. Yes!
The promised land. Moving to the promised land.
Imagine Ghana like California with Sunset Boulevard. Johannesburg would be Miami. Somalia like New York with the most pretty.
Romeo.
All time right
All
there.
All time. Romeo is probably the coolest cat I've ever met in my life. Definitely gonna concede that he's the alpha male of the group right now, because when he looks at me, I get nervous. Like, I get scared. He's 650 pounds. And he like looks at me and I'm like, dude, I probably shouldn't stare at this guy. It's worse than a jacked up guy at the bar, UFC fighter dude in Newport Beach.
People living in Morocco like the state of Oregon, Algeria, Ramadan, Arizona.
You can definitely feel it's like its aura when you're standing close to it, like knowing that if it wanted to do anything to you at any moment, it could just not pretty much, it will dominate you. It will. It will dominate anything, man. That's the king of the jungle right there.
Crazy vibe, crazy to stand near it. It's just
blessed, man. It's my favorite animal.
The promised land. I picture Porsches, Basquiat portraits, pinky rings, realistic princesses, heiresses, bunch of kings.